Welcome back, everybody. Happy Monday. We are playing Cabela's Big Game Hunter 2005. And, yeah. We're at the Rainy Lodge. Let's rest. For, like, 21 hours. Save the game. I don't remember if I saved. Scatter tags. Blackbird tag, two whitetail tags, and two woodland caribou tags. Okay. See if we have any new guns. Engage. 30, 50, the 500, we can buy it now. I'm not going to. I think we're still all right. Let's see if again we got tags, just to make sure. Can never save too much. Okay, perfect. Literally hunting bears down there. It's kind of cool they render it. Anyway, let's go check out the range real quick, and then we'll be on our way hunting black bear. These targets drop or not. They don't. That's alright. Where is my rifle? Red Cedar, one of the better maps. One of the better forest maps. It's more like the Northeast, I think. We told these people that we were gonna meet them here at the property. Go to Vincent Parrish's ranch. So go to Vincent's ranch. There's a black bear. Golly. Oh. I think it's a stud, though. Nice male black bear. Definitely the one we want. think the weather clears up a little bit when we stay here. Much better. How many hours? 3 hours! It's no good. Behind that rock. I don't think she'll poke her head up. There's their head. Oh. I hope that brings her down. There we go. There's another one. There's another bear. Right there.
Luke Cunningham wants to talk to you. You will find him at his house in Pinecone Gully.
Let's go to Pinecone Gully. Let's pick up this bear first. There's another one right there. It's a much bigger one, actually. It's a male.
Your right. Score has
Shoo.
Been added to the high score.
Shoo. Are you serious, bro? Self-defense. Coming right at us. Another bear. Let's avoid him. Pinecone goat. See what this guy wants. You can only hunt these like side areas during the career, because later on after you finish the game, you can't really hunt these. So they're kind of a treat.
Hey stranger, long time no see, huh? Listen, would you help me? I need you to hunt some timber wolves on my land. They've gotten out of control. I will pay you $1,000.
I wish somebody would pay me $1,000 to hunt. How many do we need to kill? Pay me $1,000 to hunt timberwolves. You guys go and look up how much it costs to hunt timberwolves. It's not cheap. I guarantee you'll pay over $1,000 for tags. Well, maybe not for the tags, but the whole, you know, outfitted hunt. I don't even see one. This is not a very big map. Right in my face. I can't see them. Where are they? This is really what I hate the most about the forest levels, and also the marsh levels too are pretty bad about it. It's just can't see anything. It's just thick. Super thick cover. Some movement. No movement. It's almost like I wanna aggro them though. Like maybe I can see something. Oh, they're there. Dreaming. These guys are sneaky, bro. Sneaky. Small little things too. I just can't see these things. They're like invisible. Like a glimpse of them. Not nearly enough time to make a shot. Not to give up. Let's move on. Because these things are invisible. What about the red dots? I don't think I can do it. Right there. So I think I could aggro them again, but does not seem to work. I'm calling it quits. That's a little bit too tough. Just walking around and walking around and walking around, getting like a quick glimpse. No $1,000 for us, guys. Guess we're poor. We couldn't do it. We're not good in the fighters. Hope he doesn't decide to turn around. Let's go shoot some white tails. Should be a little bit more fun. Should be more fun than chasing around timber wolves, at least. Man, I gotta buy some food or something, get this guy's stamina up. He needs to bulk up. He's got no stamina whatsoever. Just gets winded. I guess I know that's one of the ways that they make the maps feel bigger, but really? Alright, here we go. I think we have two white tiltics. Yeah. Let's take two white tilts. Two white tail bucks. Classic Cabela's. Deer sounds. But I don't see them. Where are the books? They usually spawn a fair bit, spawn like five or so. Perplexed. I hear him. They're like bleeding. I haven't seen a single one. You're running. But I don't see them. Well, we're back at the Timberwolves again. What is this, man? Just something running over there, though. I don't think it was a buck. It's a dove. Oh, that's a buck. It's an 8 point. I'll take it. Man, they're real skittish. I don't know how the stats change. Fucks. I missed him completely. I missed him twice. I don't know how I keep missing. Just winging shots. Whiffing them. Wow. This is probably, apart from like the Wolverine, maybe the smallest animals we've hunted. What is that? Wow. You saw his face? Pest right in front of his face. This game is hyper realistic. I don't know how I didn't hit him. Oh, he juked it. I usually shoot pretty good. Oh, here they found the glitch. They found the glitch. Wow. And I still can't hit him. That's the hilarious part. They're glitching out and I still can't hit him. Maybe you're right. Maybe it's not. Wow. What a joke. What is this? They're just laughing at me. At this point. I'm whiffing them hard. Hard. Wow, that was the dope. I almost killed the doe. Wow, way too in front. Way too in front. I'm gonna reposition. Wow. Wow. This is hilarious. This is just phenomenal. There we go. Finally got a hit. Wow, it's so embarrassing.
That record makes the high scores list.
There we go.
You do not have a tag for that animal.
Yeah, I do.
I must warn you.
What do you mean I don't have a tag for that animal? It's right there. This guy just, after I claimed my deer, he told me I don't have a tag. After I missed all those shots. Wow. That's horrendous. That's pretty sad, I'm not gonna lie. Oh, they were standing right here. Is it shooting to the right? I mean, what's the problem here? Ow. I fell, so I hurt my arm. Make it make sense. I think this 3 points is gonna get it just because that's the only one standing still. Can barely see him. They don't want to shoot the little one, but it's the only one standing still. I think I fired more shots in that one area, shooting at these deer, than I have in the rest of our hunting area so far combined. It's the worst shooting ever. I know the rifle set it in properly. That's the humiliating part. Come on. Big antler clearing. Let's go get into some caribou. Hunting some caribou is actually a dream hunt of mine. Probably have to go to Alaska. Because I don't think you can hunt caribou in the lower 48. They have some in Idaho, but I don't think you can hunt them. Wow, this is a small area. But it's thick. I'm so tired of these thick areas. I'm ready to like hunt the grasslands. Right here. Monster. Wow. Of course he's gonna run. Of course I'm gonna hit the tree. right in front of me. He was right in front of me. He was right in front of me. I completely missed three times. Guys, this is the most humiliating shooting I have ever done. Not even when I was a kid that I shoot this bad in this game. Not really much of a clearing, it's more just of a big antler. No clearing. Stuck there for a second. I hate the cover. Claim the trophy first. £400. I guess they're like a little bit smaller than elk.
That one goes on the high scores list.
We got another one. No. Oh, so close. That one hurt a little bit. It's such a big critter to be missing like this. It's like a little whitetail. They were just dodging my shots. Just juke me like that? He did. Wow. He did me like that, bro. It's right there. I thought he was like right there. Oh, he's right there. I knew he was somewhere. I knew he was close. I knew he was close. I should have trusted my instinct. Thank you. I hear that when you're hunting caribou, the mosquitoes are really bad. Oh man. He saw me from so far away. Didn't really give me a time to react. Like, I saw him and I dropped to the ground, but he was already spooked. Sure, I actually do have a second tag. I'm just chasing him around to get a ticket. It's 5:30 p.m. Kind of running out of time. Soon it won't be legal shoot time anymore. Shot opportunity from here? No, I did not. There we go. Oof. Almost gave me the slip. That was the little guy, but I don't care. I don't care. Legal boo is a legal boo. I will take it. Now let's go to the next lodge. It's getting late. Accuracy gone down? No, my strength has gone up. I gave him as many points as possible in resilience. He's still gets super tired. There's the big boy over there. I already shot my booze. Now they let me get close. Wow. Look at that. Wow. I could have killed them like 5 times there. And that's the big boy. Another big boy over there. Wow. They make it so easy after you're already done. Even if it would have passed the time, it's not a big deal because I can just sleep in the campsite and be alright. But, yeah, well, we made it to Little Tree Lodge, guys. So that means we're wrapping it up for this episode. Alright, guys. See you in the next one.